Do you know a weaver bird builds many nests but uses only one? A number of nests in the same place confuses the enemies like snakes. Answer these questions. Why do birds make nests? Birds make nests to lay eggs and bring up their young ones. What are the different things used by birds to make nests? The different things used by birds to make their nests are twigs, dried grass, leaves, feathers, hair, rags, cotton, wool, bits of paper, and mud. How do birds take care of their young ones? The birds take care of their young ones by feeding them. They keep them warm and clean and save them from enemies. Fill in the blanks by choosing correct word from the box. Grass, trunk, eggs, building, stitching. Birds build nests to lay their eggs. The tailor bird uses its sharp, curved beak as a needle for stitching. Weaver birds weave their nests with grass. The woodpecker makes its nest on a tree trunk. Pigeons and sparrows make their nests in buildings. Name the bird. It stitches its nest. Tailor bird. It weaves its nest. Weaver bird. It makes its nest in a tree trunk. Woodpecker. It lays its eggs in another bird's nest. Cuckoo. It makes a nest with pebbles. Penguin.